some room, everybody!
Way Big's gonna knock this!
Check every crevice carefully. Argent knows every hiding place in the Null Void more than he ever told me about.
So, all that time we were his friends, did you know it was a lie? That Cervantes was just keeping us close to the target in case he needed us?
You got a problem with that, Agent Albright?
Now I know why I lost my brother. Ben is coming off the board.
And when we settle this, it's gonna be in Pierce's name.
Well said, Agent Levin. Now send Agent Wheels ahead. She can cover more ground. He had a rude awakening when he remembered his true purpose. I never could read his thoughts, but I'd say Kevin is coming along nicely.
Let me get Tennyson.
No need to expend the effort. The children are on it. Besides, they can't leave the Null Void.
Which is a lot less safe than it used to be.
Very true. If Ben Tennyson doesn't perish, we'll find him eventually. And quite the worse for wear.
Argent! Discharge all your quills into that Waybat at once!
Hey, it's not like I can just close my eyes and make it happen! I guess I'm not scared enough. Which BT-dub surprises me to no end!